Well, in this video, we move to resume the last question for the next exam to the next Friday. And if you remember, in the last video, we talked about the product sectors. Remember that there are three sectors. First of all is the primary sector. Includes the relation with the natural resources like extraction, mining, fishing, hunting. This sector at the beginning was the more important in the growth of the economy. With the pass of the time, a lot of people who live in the country went to the cities to work in the secondary sector. It's related with the manufacturers and the transformation about natural resources in goods and services to consume the and finally, there is the tertiary sector related with the service. As you say, it's a big sector. Includes medical, education, financial, health, personal trainers, and others. Okay, it's very important the tourist activity because a lot of economists, a lot of politicians believe that this sector could give a lot of job for the people who was in unemployment in the other sectors. But really, this sector have the same problems that the other sectors. You remember the primary sector and secondary sector currently are very vital, and this is a big problem because in economy the people substitute but the machinery. And in the next few years, I show you an example for the relationship between the economies. For example, the work of the world. A company cut down the trees in the forest. People with access and south go to the wood and cut the trees. And second one, cabinet maker, companies make table, chairs, cabinet doors, who is or are using for the companies in the tertiary sector, relation with the school, education, medical, agencies, tourists, and for this question, this is a good example about the relationship in between the three sectors. Okay, this is the first question that I speak about the next exam. Second one, remember that when we have a problem about equilibrium market, first of all, we have to integrate this point with a price and quantity. And second one, I would say, what happens if income or taste or another variable grow or degrade? in the when you see this question, first of all, you come to obtain the result, the final result in demand or in subject, and finally you have to draw the move, the seeds, the demand or the subject. Okay, any problem? More or less, this is the principal questions about the exam the next Friday, Friday 19. Okay, any question?